when we look at the market and what the market demands, essentially a consumer choice in how they want to interact online with different brands. And Samsung SDS Nexsign is a platform that gives that choice by supporting face, finger, and voice for the initial authentication. It's able to adapt to all different types of environments, all different types of applications and consumer preferences for how they will interact with their bank or payment online. The BioCatch behavioral biometric technology looks at more than 500 different parameters of behavior while a user is doing whatever they would normally do inside the application. These are things like how you scroll, how you toggle between fields, how you hold the phone, how you type, things related to the size and shape of your hand, hand tremors, preferences. And there's also a capability called invisible challenges where we invoke tests inside a session that the user doesn't feel, but elicit a response. And those responses distinguish a user from an imposter, whether it's a human imposter or a non-human imposter, like malware, robotic activity, aggregator activity. And taken together, it provides that complete user experience that today's leading brands offer. So the combination of BioCatch inside the Samsung SDS Nexsign platform is really delivering on the promise and the holy grail of where this whole fintech industry is going. So in this demo, we're simulating a P2P app, and I want to transfer money to my friend. I'm swiping to request the transfer, and I pick a recipient. And I want to transfer $108. And I'm typing in a memo. And as you can see, the system identified me with my behavior without asking for any physical biometric or PIN, password, or token. There was absolutely no interruption in my experience. If somebody either steals my phone or hacks a session remotely, they will be asked to do a step-up authentication via another modality.